Hello guys and welcome to TechWolf. In this video I'm going to show you how to send money by using PayPal. How to send money on PayPal or how to send money by PayPal. This is very easy. First thing guys, what you need to know is that you will need to connect your bank account card to your PayPal account, and if once you will do it, you will receive some code, and then you will have to verify this code here on your PayPal account, and then only you will be able to send money by using PayPal. To send money, all you need to do is ask from the person you want to send money to his email address he's using to log in into PayPal. That's all you will need to send him money. And to send money, you go here into tools, you go into send money, you will see send payments, and here you are adding that user's name, but don't add name, there might be different names and those names can be the same. Always add email of that user you are sending money to. This is just a test email guys, this is not a real email. And then you click next. And once you will click next, here where you can see euro currently, you can select currency in which currency you want to send. I can send now in euro, but for example, if I would want to send in dollars, I just select dollars here in drop down, and here I type in euros. For example, in recipients I can type that I would want to send him, let's say, $100, okay? You just type in 100. As you can see, $100 if I would be sending, then this means that from my account I will be paying 93.41 euro. And this is it. Click continue, and in about 15 minutes or 5 to 10 minutes, that user who you are sending money to will receive the payment. If you are here in your PayPal account, you don't need to transfer money to PayPal. This account can be completely empty once your card is connected and you have a funds on your card. You don't need to send money to your PayPal account, so this balance don't need to show anything, because whenever you are sending money, you are sending from your bank account. And if you want to receive money, you just share your email address or give email address to another PayPal account holder and ask him to send money the same way to you, and you will receive your funds in your account. Here is a history, recent activity guys. Here you can see different payments where I was paying to Facebook and Catch Seams. You will see a history on your main PayPal page, where have you been sending or from who you have been receiving money. So yes guys, I hope that you found this video useful, and if you did, leave a like, share this video, and if you are new to the channel and if you found this video useful, subscribe to my channel, and see you in the next one.